I'm in Shrewsbury. I'm on the TNSFC team bus, leaving the depot shortly on our way to Park Hall, and then making our way across country to Aberystwyth. Just pulled up on the drive at home. It's exactly 3 a.m. It's been a long day. Not the result that we wanted this evening. Lost 1-0. However, still a 6-point lead at the top of the table. So it's not exactly doom and gloom, is it? Anyway, check out my website because there is a category of my ground hopping adventures. And I include working games as well in that. So if you're interested in ground hopping or football in general, check it out.